Victor. Victor, get over here. They already know. Someone, they already see
Lobo,
you.
Mexican wolf. We have all three of them out today. All three of them are out today on this beautiful February morning.
Quiet.
You can't even hear them walking. They just pad by in silence. Mm-hmm. This one is so thick coated. The coat is really thick. These are our warthogs at the Living Desert, and these are the three, probably juveniles now, with Daddy Warthog, and then we have Mom over here to the left, and then over here is Mom, and there's three baby warthogs. This is amazing. There's so many of them in here. I wish they'd come closer.
And she's laying down, so they're all going to hook up.
Oh, yeah. Look at that, Sherry. It's cute.
It's just beautiful.
She has four babies this time. Three previously, and two before that. We're in warthog heaven here.
Uh-oh, she's gonna tell him, no you don't. She's quite protective of her baby.
One of the juveniles is coming over to say hello. Yeah, I see. She's being protective. Look at that. She's protecting them. Well, he won't go away.
They were just born. Don, do you know when they were born? Don, do you know when
About 2 weeks old, they're saying. He's so tiny. The juvenile doesn't want to, he doesn't want to leave. She says, I'll go over here with him. Yeah, she's going to scare him off.